Caught me driving through your hood. Don't it sit too late to say sorry now?
Today's video is going to be three really easy, simple Halloween treats. These are like so inexpensive and they taste really, really good, and you can change them up how you like. You will see in the video what I mean. Don't forget to subscribe and let's just get started.
Oh baby,
So four ingredients for the whole thing. You're gonna need Oreos, Smarties, chocolate chips, icing thingies and mini marshmallows. So for the first one, I'm taking some Oreos and I'm obviously taking them out of the packet, and this was a big fail because they went on the floor. And here they are. And these were literally a pound. I think I got them from Poundland. And then I took the Smarties, which I was really excited about, and like ripped the box completely open, which was not great. And I just picked out all the green ones or whatever colour you want for the eyes. And with my little icing tube, I stuck them on, and I used not enough icing, so later on I went again and used a bunch more icing. And with the chocolate chips, again, I used a bunch of icing and stuck them to the top to the cream so it looks like little cat ears. And then I crushed up a red Smartie, not very well. And I used a little bit for the nose, like an orange nose, I guess. And then I put chocolate chips on the Smarties to look like little eye pupil things. And that is the cat. It's so cute, but it kind of looks like an owl, so let's pretend it's an owl. For the next one, it's kind of not in focus for the first bit, but it will come in focus in a minute, so don't worry. But I took two Oreos and I took the two sides with cream on. You don't actually have to have any cream at all. And I took some marshmallows and I used red icing all around the cream. And then I stuck the mini marshmallows all around. And normally you cut the biscuits in half to do this, but I decided to use a whole one. And I just stuck all the marshmallows around and stuck the top one on and put a little more red icing to make it look like teeth with jaws with the red. The red icing actually kind of looked like ketchup, which was not that cute, but yeah. This looks so cool and would be amazing for Halloween parties. And for the final one, it's this eye. I just halved the Oreo, like I took the sides away from each other, and then I put a circle of blue icing, a chocolate chip, and then I just used the red icing to do like lines to make it look like a bloodshot eye. And I saw this on Pinterest and it looked so cool. So that are all the snacks. I really hope you enjoyed. Subscribe so you don't miss a video like this one, and don't forget to check out my Instagram, which will be on the screen now, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys. Bye.